To discuss about visitor design pattern, real life examples, real time examples, principles, and the use cases where we need to use visitor design pattern. In the next video, we will try to cover the practical implementation of visitor design pattern using Java language. So please stay tuned to this series. Before discussing about the principles, what we can do is we will try to explain this visitor design pattern using some real life example. So further, I am taking a shopping mall example. So this is a shopping mall. Let us consider this is a shopping mall. So in shopping mall, we can buy many kinds of products. For example, we can buy food products, we can buy toys, we can buy dress, we can buy and we can buy food utensils. So these are the four categories of products that we can buy in shopping mall. So let us consider a scenario where a country changes the tax percentage for each category or every month. So let us consider 3 months, Jan, Feb and March. So these are the 3 months that we are considering. So that country changes the tax percentage on each month. So for each month, for example, if that country decides 5% tax for food products for Jan month and 10% for toys and 15% for dress and 10% for utensils. For February month, the tax percentage varies. So the government decides that the tax percentage for food is 10% for February month, 5% for toys, 15% for dress and 15% for utensils. For February, March month, once again it varies 5%, 10%, 20% and then 30%. So here for each month the tax is getting varied. So here we can consider this food, toys, dress and utensils are elements. So we can consider these things as elements and we can consider three objects. Jan, visitor, Feb, visitor, March, visitor. So here for each month the tax is getting varied. So based on element, for example, food, toys, dress, utensils are the elements. For food, the tax percentage for Jan month is 55%. So that could be handled by the visitors. So these are the three visitors who are visiting the products or elements and they are determining or executing some algorithm. So if Jan visitor visits the food, toys, dress, utensils, elements, then it determines the tax percentage for that month. And then the next visitor comes for the next month, which means February month. The February visitor is visiting food, toys, dress and utensils and it is determining the tax percentage. And then March visitor is visiting the elements, food, toys, dress and utensils, and then it is determining the tax percentage for that month. So here this visitor is playing a major role. This visitor is determining the tax percentage for the elements based on various criteria. So that's these points. It changes the execution algorithm for an element object. So these are the elements, food, toys, dress, utensils. The execution algorithm varies as the visitor varies. So execution logic varies as the visitor varies. Here, if Jan visitor visits food products, then it determines the tax as 5%. If February visitor visits the food product, then it determines the tax percentage as 10%. That's the second point explanation. And the third point states that element object has to accept the visitor object so that the visitor object handles the operation on the element object. So here, these are the four elements. These four elements need to accept the visitor objects so that the visitor object can execute its algorithm on the elements. So this is the simplest example where the visitor design pattern is playing a major role in real life example, in real time. So we can consider another scenario where visitor design pattern is playing a major role in our real life. For example, if we are conducting three types of functions like marriage and then birthday function and then wedding anniversary. So you are inviting your friends and relatives for these three functions. So here the relatives and friends are the visitors. They will buy gifts for your function based on the function time. If the function is birthday function, then they will try to buy toys and chocolates like that. If the function is wedding anniversary, they will try to buy some jewelry or some bouquet like that. So here the visitors are determining the your visitors are playing your visitors are trying to buy gifts based on the function time. So here visitors are trying to generate the tax percentage based on month and product category. So this is the example where visitor design pattern playing a major role. We will try to cover a Java implementation of a real life use case to cover the visitor design pattern in the next video. So please stay tuned.